guys, we're back again today with Destiny. Taken King has finally come, so I've installed it. And as you can see, it's throwing a whole load of stuff at us. I don't even know what it is. Taken King, oh, that's a cinematic. It looks like there's going to be more planets. I'm not too sure what them two are though. So, what have we got? Let's have a look at our quest first, shall we? That's probably the best thing to do. The Wedge Graves, we need to complete that. Let's control, complete, blah blah blah. The Devil's Lair, that's part of... Oh, I remember that now. That's the strike that we've not done. But it's alright, because we're going to do the mission anyway. That's on the moon. Control the moon now. We won't do that. No, can't do that. So, let's get to it. I wonder if we'll get new drops from having taken King. That's going to be interesting.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can.
Bet you will. Down there then, so the ghost can steal all he can.
The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Bet you will. Yeah, let's just smash our way through everything with a freaking, whatever you want to call it, chasing us. Yaha, level up. Shall we see what we get? Details, and we now have... Use the damage dealing field in its wake, and that ice. What is it? It's that ice. This is another... Ooh, we need them. Thank you very much. And thank you very much. Expecting to have to face them. I keep forgetting what my sprint button is. Alright, which mission is this?
The Hive really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
And catacombs and stuff and things. Don't know what. Splish, splash, here we taking a bath. Ah, found it.
It's a whole necropolis down here.
should have took a few of them out, but obviously I didn't. So, what's the big boss that we're fighting today? You were expecting me to go into that black stuff, and I didn't. Oh, we got a thingy, engram. Right, now we're gonna go up here, but something's gonna clearly happen because there's a big door. The big door means trouble in my eyes, Oh, for one, I'm going the wrong way. So, oh, well, I don't know what happened there. Honest. Well, that was interesting. Your head out, pal. Popping the meds like crazy. Follow that wizard. And then. I hate them shriekers because they just, you forget about the aftermath of the damage they cause. And that's that done.
The night is near and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Oh yeah, obviously. Oh, I know where he is. I'm not gonna go down there because you don't need to kill him. charged. That done. Right, now it's this guy that we need to worry about. As easy as that.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
Oh, dealt with like a pro. You just run in and you stuff stuff up. Right, so don't like what that's doing. Why would that be doing that? Something going on that I don't know about? Right, so apparently we're gonna go over here. Picking something up on my radar. Another engram. Whoa, that was interesting. I didn't know that my grenade could flashbang myself.
This should lead us right to the grave.
Of course it will.
The world's grave, not ours.
Push back the hive. What hive? Getting worried now. Just like that, you see? The engram, well, not engram, but armor. I don't remember what happened.
That's it. There it is.
Let's just burn the day.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Oh,
There's so much. They've broken the Beckenstein limit. Got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
You said it, pal. This now. Let's go for more attack. It's a scout rifle though. Nah. Ooh, but that's good. Plenty more ammo. Can't tell I'm getting tired. So, where to now? Oh, we're halfway through level 9 already. That's good. Go back to the tower. Can't wait to get into the endgame content for you guys on this. So here we are at the tower. Let's go see if there's anything here for us.
Hi. Checking now.
Ooh.
Transfer. Check.
Very nice. Okay, I am going to save that.
Goodbye.
I'm going to do that with a hunter, because I've, like I said, played hunter myself. Interesting. So.
Glad you got back to us. Stay safe.
Is that a new mark like? Oh yeah, I'm gonna stick that on. Got plenty of new light, aren't we now? Looks like it was put that on just for crack. I don't know, seems we had something down here then. Oh, new emblem. Yeah. Thingy rabbit that we got, actually enough.
Be careful.
Right. We need to speak to the speaker.
Guardian.
Once you have it, you won't know how you lived without it.
What the hell are you talking about, a woman? Tower North. I think it is. just a random one.
Where was this?
What have you got to speak of, Mr. Speaker?
What do you need? Good.
Of 10, yeah. Speak to it in the Hall of Guardians, yeah. Right, so complete that. What's this one? Complete mission Chamber of Night. Arms requisition. What we get for that?
Your actions give me hope.
Oh, I'll show you can make hope. There's nothing. Good over.
Shuttle decor in 7 minutes.
Yeah, well,
tell me you are not afraid of the dark.
Tell me you are not afraid of the dark. Unfortunately, yeah.
Wait. What's that?
Good to see you up early, Guardian. Well done, Guardian.
Cheers.
You have your orders. Never fought a Guardian.
Oh, what's this all about now? Create orbs of flight. Oh, really? You're gonna get me going backwards and forwards? What's this all about?
Okay, so wait.
Yeah.
Crosser's bane will speak
I'm
to him.
Not her. Mad. The signs are real.
Close bounty.
Checking now.
Checking now.
Must be something important.
We're looking pretty awesome, I think. I think we'll do this and I'll show you that strike, Devil's Lair. May as well, we get
your
big gear off it.
Inspires us.
Oh, what? Aww. Blah.
Yes, very good. Your actions.
Oh god. I'm all running around.
Radio interference.
What have you got for me now?
Something that looks strong. Nice.
Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Plus another sentinel. How much does that cost? Mortal light. No. These require level 20.
Come back soon.
Whereas these down here do not. Oh, pooey. I want to stick that one on as well, but can't. Nah. Hey, detect some marks nearby spin metal formation is nice. Brave shell? I'm liking you, brave shell. Shame that we can't freaking use it. Alright, so talk to executive. What? Really? Still not finished?
It'll fall in line when the time's right.
Would you be home, Titan?
We're gonna get things done today. I can feel it. Sure.
What's this now? Faction badge.
See you around.
It wasn't many to speak to, weren't it? Let's have a look. Ah, right. No, we don't need to do that now. We don't want to pledge allegiance to him just yet. Start again. Looks like we're doing the rounds again, loads of free stuff, so I'm gonna carry on. Pretty damn awesome, I think. Wonder what weapon we get. Available bounties now.
Morning, Guardian.
Thanks.
That'll work.
Talk to Cryptarch.
Guardian.
Yeah, Cryptarch, what we're gonna get with you? What are you gonna give me? What are you gonna give me?
Interesting history here.
Have a doubt. Oh yeah.
Until the next.
What did we just get? Requires level 20. Made a multi-tool. Scout rifle. Damn right we're sticking that on when we get it to level 20. Right, now we've got another one over here. Let's keep this up, shall we?
There
hang on, what have I got to do here?
Of guardians.
Talk to Arak Jalal. So it is him that we need to speak to. But we don't want to be setting legions.
Excellent.
Tell Lakshmi 2. Where's Lakshmi 2?
Outbound Icarus Bay 1, you are cleared for launch.
If they come back, shoot them.
Okay, okay. I've talked to Lakshmi too.
It's night. Excellent choice.
Talk to the tower hanger. Right, I think that's the woman downstairs. Why they didn't do her first, I don't know. It would have made more sense to do so.
Hey, hey. Hell of a morning.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Take care. Talk to the Hall of Guardians. Where is that now?
Shoulder to the wind.
Should be able to run like super fast. Super fast. Hall of Guardians. Where is that?
Never seen one of those. Always something new.
Yeah.
Dead orbit isn't calling the shots. I am.
Speak to Iris Marn.
Are you looking for me?
This is the place.
What brings you here?
I should have gone myself. This is on me.
Welcome back, Titan.
By Vanguard.
Oh, there. Leave us, Mom.
You've seen the sights, then? Thank you, Guardian.
I've been to Lord Shack.
Been tested. Let's get to it. Guardian, you're the best.
Okay. Crucible, yeah, nice.
I'll see you.
Where are you now?
Submitted known information.
What's the problem?
You're the problem.
Need some new gear?
What's this? Nice.
Give me your report.
I'll just stick that on. What do you think? Yep, that's what I'm having. So is that it now? We've finished that. Yeah? All done and dusted. So I can go and do this one. No, not that one. This one. No, not that one. This one. Right, we're going to do that one.
Stand behind me.
We're going to do this. May take me about half an hour, but you know. We're going to do it. Ooh, good shit. Levels there. Yep, level 8 normal. Watch. So, oh, I've got to say we're waiting for Guardians, but we just found them.
Well, the Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Good to know. Looks like I'm on the off.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Oh no, we've joined someone. See where they're up to. Sounds like they're fighting something. Take back the refinery. Fair enough. Can be arranged.
Great. The way out of here is sealed.
Best place for this will be here. Might not believe me, but it is.
I'll need time.
Oh, he even knows. Haha. Headshot. Headshot. Oh, that should have been another one too. That one was.
Oh,
Headshot. 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 Headshot.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to
one way of done.
I'll work fast. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Oh, of course there is. Quick restock of material, I mean, ammo. Whoa. Perfect. Let's have a quick run around, see what we pick up. Boss. This is where I really need to run. to save my own skin. Where's that big guy just gone?
Barrier is down. We can move now.
There we go. These guys are already onto it. We're out of here. This is where the real fun starts.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
Legs first, Jen. What are you doing? Nice and easy. This thing is nearly dead now as well. Just gotta get a few shots in on that bat leg. Where do you go? about the cover. Who gets the last landing and hit on it? Me. So like that, that'll come in handy for the next thing, which is literally right around the corner. Now this thing can get pretty damn hard, this next bit.
done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
And that's that.